Hi guys, so because of NCOV, I have a month free, so I decided to redecorate my room. My room has sort of looked like this ever since I was in grade school. Like minor adjustments lang naman yung ginawa ko, but now parang I want to make better use of my space and like all the stuff that I've bought are like piling up and I don't have space anymore, and it's ironic because I have so much storage. So I think I just have to fix it and like be wiser about it. So I'm gonna show you guys my room, 100% transparency, what it looks like normally. Okay, so let's get into it. Ayan, nakita niyo naman how messy my room is. Despite me looking, you know, medyo organized sa life in person, my room is a different story. So, yeah. Okay, guys. So, an update lang. So, First, I started watching YouTube videos of people redecorating their room for like small bedrooms because my bedroom is very tiny. It's not obvious in camera, I guess, pero it's super duper small. Like, it's small, okay? So, this is what my room looks like now. Yeah, I doodled on like a receipt. Yeah, it's very small. So yeah, so can you see? This is my bed, my desk, my little cabinets, closets, my dress closet, my this thingy. Oh, it's there. Those are the stuff. And this is my bed. So yeah. So I'm gonna make it like this. So I'm gonna move the bed over there and then move this over here. Yeah, so far, like the thought, the design is, the layout of the room looks okay naman. And then next, I measured my stuff. So I used my measuring. Napapahiya ako ah, teka. But ayun, ayun. I use my measuring tape to measure my stuff. So I measured my room first because I asked my dad like the size of my room, like the square meters and stuff, and he doesn't know the answer. So I did it manually. And other than that, I measured like the cabinets and like my bed so that I can like calculate everything and make sure that everything fits. So yeah, this is that. So the length of my bed, the width of my bed, and like I haven't done the height yet. So I'm gonna do those now. And then once I'm done, I'm gonna subtract and add and see if the new arrangement fits. So yeah. guys, it's the end of the day and I've moved all my furniture, so my cabinet closet and new shelves are there. I put my cardboard up there with the lights, and then my bed is now here. Yeah, so the layout's looking pretty good. But yeah, there's still like so much more stuff, so I'm just gonna fix that again tomorrow. So see ya!
Hello, it's day 2 of me fixing my room, and I just wanted to show you guys how dark it is in my room because I only have one window and the window is inside my house. So medyo madilim siya, pero pag umusukod to, parang bright, diba? But in reality, it's not. So I have my window inside my house. And then, ito na yung room so far. So yeah, if I go to this corner, it's super duper dark. And I don't know how to fix that. But my dad was like, ano, bibili ka na naman ng lamp or something. Dadagdag mo na naman yung kalat mo sa kwarto. And I'm like, no na lang. So, ayan.
Okay. Now I'm using my ring light for extra light without having to use my main light. Let's see. Yeah. So it's brighter. And the whole room is kind of kita na, so that's great. So for today, I'm gonna be fixing the contents of my closet. And sorry. I'm gonna be fixing the contents of my shelves, my cabinet, my closet, and like figuring out where to put all my stuff and like to separate my other things that I don't want or need anymore, and then just put it in a donation pile. So yeah. My bags and my maleta, and I removed it from the organizer so that I don't have to worry about putting this anywhere, and so I have more space. And now just put my bags in the maleta and then put it next to my bed in between the bed and my desk, where it doesn't consume much space also. So if ever I just need a bag, I'll just open up my maleta. Honestly, I think I should only put out bags that I would normally use, or like my leather bags, so that it oxidizes and so that I can see if I need to clean it now or not, or if it's okay pa. But yeah, and then also like if you can see, I'm stuffing my small bag with another bag inside so I can still keep the structure of the bag. It's kind of bent now, and this happened because like I wasn't taking care of my bag properly. So yun, sana mabalik siya sa tamang shape, pero if not, okay lang, kasalanan ko eh. So eto naman, these are all my tote bags, which I'll be putting inside my maleta. I'll only bring out the ones that I use for. Winter bear. Groceries. It's for the grocery, like I put my veggies and fruits so I don't have to use a plastic bag. So, ta-da! It's perfectly snug in between my bed and my
people.
So this is kind of finished already. So up there I have my books and some magazines and then my board games. And then behind that, since I don't know where to put that, it's my crown, my crowns and my sashes from my pageant before, and then my BTS shelf, and then under is my TV, and then my DVD player, which I brought to my mom's place. I'll bring it back and then put it there. Ouch. And then now I'm gonna do these stuff. So the first one, this is where my accessories and like hair stuff and like sunglasses, etc. And then I have my makeup stuff. So it's makeup, and then phone cases, which I've been hoarding, so I should get rid of that. And then these are like my school stuff. So I don't know. And then under that I have like shorts and then more bags. So I'm just gonna rearrange all of this again. Transfer my makeup to this shelf. So yeah.
So I brought this closer so you can see my makeup. So this is what I got here or right in here so far. As it grows long day by day, I feel as well. And my makeup and my personal makeup bag.
Hi guys, so I forgot to end the other day, so I'll just explain what I have done so far. So I fixed this whole shelf, and then I fixed the first two drawers I have, and then my third drawer is gonna be filled with like my electronics and whatever, and then my fourth and my fifth drawer has like my bottoms and some bags, so I'm gonna take them out and then transfer it into my cabinet and the bags in the luggage, so I have free space, so I'm gonna figure out where to put my other things over here. So yeah.
Thank you.
more organized than it looks. Like, I know where everything is. And then, sorry. Makeup, because it doesn't fit here. So, other makeup is here. Electronics. So, all my electronics. Under there, yeah. My bras, and then this one is my small bags. Yeah. These are bags that I usually use, and then zero waste stuff and like body stuff, and then makeup, and then you know what. Okay, like headbands and brushes, and then a mirror there, skincare, cotton pads, and reusable face cloth stuff, skincare and medicines. Yeah, I have a lot of like skincare stuff. Yep, so that's it.
So yeah, this ends my first half of redecorating my room. I'm not really done because I'm gonna install shelves pa and see what else I can put in to make it more nice to look at, I guess. I mean, like, I'm maximizing my space. So yeah, because of the quarantine, I can't really like go to the hardware or like have stuff shipped to me online. So this is the most that I can do right now with like in regards to the situation. So maybe when I'm installing shelves and stuff, it's gonna be in another video now. So this is the first half of me fixing my room. I hope you guys enjoy watching me clean. I hope you guys think my room looks better. If you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. And please let me know what other videos you want me to do. So yeah, bye!